So our ingredients are 1 ripe mango, 1/2 cup of condensed milk, and then we also have 1 cup of whipping cream or heavy cream, and then we have our vanilla flavor, which is also optional. So we'll start off by cutting my mango and taking out the food. So I'm going to blend the chopped mangoes. So in my bowl, I'm going to add my heavy cream. And then whip till it's fluffy. So our cream is very fluffy, so we'll add my condensed milk. So in my bowl, I'm going to add my mango ice cream. So we'll level it up and cover it with my cling foil, and then cover it again with my lid and keep it in my deep freezer for about 6 hours. So it's been about 5 to 6 hours and my mango ice cream is done. So I'm going to serve. It is very creamy and tasty too. Your kids are going to love it. Thanks so much for watching. I know you are going to try. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.